girl, she lasts in all those people. I'm the devil in disguise, and you tell me it's gonna help, cause I'm deranged, and you feel so sorry that I remain unchanged. But who do you think you are? The voice of my conscience, and Jimmy fucking cricket? I don't even know why you bother coming back. Did I do something wrong? Or was there no one else to rag? Lately I listened to the songs I wrote for you 3 times in a row. Maybe it's that that's among you. Or maybe you need an easy prey, the weaker man from your spider web. And so you're back from outer space, and you have the nerve to say to my face that this time's the last time, and after that it'll be over. But I know that with you, it's never over. But guess what? People can live without you. There's a method for that, and here are 10 golden rules. Rule number 1:
no contact.
Rule number 2:
no contact.
Rule number 3:
no contact.
Yes, I'm a loving husband and a happy father, and fuck you if you can't stand it. I don't even bother to try to explain all the love that surrounds me. You wouldn't get it anyway. It's part of your pathology. See, I can change. I educated myself against people like you. You know, I took that test about your disorder. I read all the questions and remarks on the border that said that over 10 you're in the same state. And guess what? You would score 20 fucking A. Congrats, you're on the top of the high school table of the worst marks ever. So you can tell everyone that I'm the monster, that you left me to save your life, that I'm an imposter. I won't rain on your smear campaign for the blind, the twisted horrible facts coming from your sick mind. Now I know better, I left all this behind, and here's some more rules. Rule number 4:
no contact.
Rule number 5:
no contact.
Rule number 6:
no contact.
Truth always wins, it's just a question of time. Just don't come here no more, I got my own hell to climb. One day the mask will fall, always did, always will. And on that day you'll have to pay the bill. People will see, they always see, I just have to wait. You'll get angry, furious, you lose your own last, cause you'll get red-handed. Trapped in your own life, your flaming kiss will disappear. Vanished in the skies, you'll be left all alone, and find someone else to terrorize. Of course I'm wrong, I'm the one in denial, and you're the victim. How foolish I've been thinking, I could tame the shrew, or we could react like adults. I'm so pissed at you, actually I'm pissed at myself. How didn't I see you planted the seed of evil and put the blame on me? I've been gaslit, manipulated, and used by proxy. I've been brainwashed, reprogrammed, even downloaded my own memories. So take your drama queen's attitudes out of my timeline. Become your new praise wife, take back your beachfront, your red cape, your homes, your rulers. Get the hell out of my life. I stand before you in a shell. What a retro for Tanner. Rule number 7:
no contact.
Rule number 8:
no contact.
Rule number 9:
no contact.
Rule number 10: no contact. You don't have any control over me anymore, bitch. This pack of stars just broke the leash.